What an announcement. Mckay Industries invests $100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit Mckay? He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then Mckay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Jonron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Dani, you kill Mckay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. We fight! Guerrillas!
Batter up!
I'm moving! Cover me!
Cojones!
Fire and blood. Do you see the sun? Clara Garcia and the Libertad Reconnects. They are following the footsteps of an attention-seeking generation to fight for their lives. They are misguided children who are being led by my father.
The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
El Tigre.
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and Mckay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe.
Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution.
We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
We do this and move forward. I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira, Jonron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. That Yankee fucker Mckay and his business are now our main focus. I need to learn more about his operations so I can plan our attacks. I saw that you took out the signal jammers in La Jolla already. Excelente. I am going to have a fast connection to this paquete. Pop that thing into any computer in McKay's building, and I will have access to his network. We will find that Yankee's weak points and bring him to his fucking knees. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
Gilberto.
Hey.
I'm still in shock. El Tigre and Jonron in one day? Pinga.
I'm going to kill Castillo and Mckay. Ojo por ojo.
Exactly. Now, I didn't call to check on your revenge meter.
It's pretty fucking high.
I'm sure it is, honey. I wanted you to know that I'm set up at La Moral's new HQ at Cardoso Mill. Come say hello when you can.
You got it, Gilberto.
Oh, and another thing, since we don't need a doorman anymore, Alfredo is looking for some adventure. You think Libertad could use him?
Sure thing. Send him to Benito. He could always use the help. Yelena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Hey. Sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip. Ugly building.
Better watch myself.
Connected to a computer.
Already downloading. I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told Mckay to clear his browser history. Hold on. Dani, I have the office's schedule. Says Mckay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers.
good will that do me?
I skipped computer class.
Oh, shit. Checking.
On it. Who's so good, Kitty? When I'm in there?
You got it, Dani.
The waters of Aljara are turning violent. If only someone could navigate these waters.
Hello? How's it going there, backpack?
How do you think, you Yankee asshole?
Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He was really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people. I can feel the love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight, because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, Mckay.
You fucking jerk off!
Come on, girl.
Dani, I've got the intel. Now get out of there.
I'm moving.
Operation.
What's our next move?
deal. Mckay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard. Or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mill.
Lost them. Yelena! Should I take out the rest of the jammers?
Yes! The more you fuck with them, the faster my download speed will be.
Faster download means more TV shows you can stream?
No. A faster download means I can better help you with any operations where hacking is needed.
Okay.
And I can stream more TV shows.
I knew it. I'll see what I can do about taking out the rest of the jammers.
Gracias.
Need some wheels.
You're going for this? Nice choice.
Thanks.
You have to hear this.
According to Mckay's files, one of the old refineries has engineers working overtime on something called PG-240X. PG-240 is the poison they spray on tobacco leaves in the west to make viviro. My guess is that PG-240X is what they dropped on us at the hotel. So we are going to fuck up Mckay's operation by destroying that old refinery from the inside. I sent Lucky Mama and a small team to secure the perimeter. They are waiting for you. Once you get inside the place, talk me through what you see. We'll figure out how to get it offline.
Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Officer, rank won't protect you. Looks like they secured the perimeter.
Remember, you need to talk me through what you see in there. If I'm right, that place is important to the poison operation.
You want out?
The least they can do is pay attention.
Oh.
A lot of missiles in boxes. Yeah, they're all marked as PG-240X.
Get them!
Yelena? What the fuck is that? Yelena!
I'm here, Dani.
You were right. It looks like this is where Mckay's people are making the chemical weapons, the bombs. Connected.
Give me a minute. I'm scanning for exploits. Pika, this stuff was patched ages ago. All they had to do was run Windows update. I thought I needed a zero day.
Can I go?
No. Dani, you go so Dallas headed your way. Don't let them fuck with the connection.
Stubborn motherfuckers.
Hey, backpack. You really want to do the martyr thing just to stop one part of my business? I'll rebuild! And by the way, you're causing a huge environmental disaster. I thought you kids loved the environment. You're all gonna die. I mean, why did you volunteer for this? It's got suicide mission written all over it.
Rights.
immediately. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call out my boy Anton for more soldados, because you Garijas are really starting to...
What you have to.
If it ever comes down to sacrificing one versus many,
if it makes you feel any better. If it makes you feel any better, Lara would have done the same thing. You're more alike than you think.
Moving the fuck on, how about the fact that we just completely destroyed Castillo's ability to make chemical weapons? This is a huge blow to the regime.
So they can't make any more of the bombs they dropped on us at the hotel.
All that's left is what was made before.
Always another target. If you don't mind, I'm gonna just enjoy breathing for a minute.
Nice work, Dani. Every little thing we do to fuck with Mckay and Castillo's network counts.
Think this will make the history books? Laugh now. You'll see.
When I was a girl, the air here used to smell like the ocean. But the foreign corporations came, poisoned everything. Back in 67, we kicked them out. For decades, you could breathe the air. Then Espinosa started to sell off our industries. Then Anton took over. He opened the door for that Yankee Mckay. His operation produces the poison needed to make Viviro. And the pipeline here is a vital part of that cancer treatment. Lorenzo showed me the photographs you took of their research. Disgusting. So Yelena and I came up with a plan to cripple production of Castillo's wonder drug. Think of that Yankee's main chemical plant like a heart, and all these pipes are like arteries. Cut the arteries, and the heart goes into a catastrophic state. So follow the pipes, Dani. Destroy the substations, and you'll create a pressure overload at the plant. That's when Yelena will access their computers, and we'll be able to kill Mckay's poison operation for good. This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
Thank you.
where I could just shoot them.
Being a guerrilla is about precision. Sloppy work leads to too many corpses.
Better watch my step. Damn it. Okay, first stop station down.
You know, I used to watch El Tigre's back when he was in the field.
Well, I'm glad you're watching mine.
Dani, did El Tigre ever tell you about Lobo?
A little. Said he was killed in combat. Why?
You remind me of him. Clara's the politician. But you are a true guerrilla. Like Lobo, the lone wolf.
I don't like worrying about others. It slows me down.
But when the lone wolf makes the big kill, he doesn't like to share the spoils. Be careful, Dani.
Why are you telling me this? Hello? Hello? Inga. Been a surgeon.
I wouldn't go that far. Dani, I want to apologize for how I treated you when we first met. I was wrong about you.
No need to apologize. No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood to last three lifetimes. And enough guerrillas who enjoyed spilling it. While you showed up, you had trouble written all over you. But El Tigre, he always knew a true guerrilla at first glance. He told me if anyone could save Yara, it was you. Just thought you should know.
Libertad could use you, Lucky. Clara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad, La Moral. Just a club, Dani. I fight for Yara. No one else.
Dale! Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre. He was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Medics on duty. What, Yelena? Holy shit! Lucky, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke.
don't like the look of this place.
Lucky, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Dani. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access.
Heart attack. Got it.
The substations are compromised! Repeat! The substations are compromised! All hands! Stop those bases from overloading again! If they blow twice, we're fucked!
To do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker.
Come back!
We're in. Now, each basin has an overflow control switch. Flip the switches and...
And kaboom!
Yeah. But there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Go get them!
Esto.
Reinforcements are inbound.
somebody calling me? Call me the fuck now or your asses are fired!
Go!
Warning. Critical pressure level.
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it for Loki. She should be there already.
Get it there now.
Tigre would have been too.
All we needed was a little luck.
Dani, you did it. I'm proud of you. Tigre would have been too. We have destroyed the only place on this island where they produce the poison they spray on the tobacco fields in the west.
After they use up the poison...
No more wonder drug. Dani, you're not going to believe it, but before we hit Mckay at the port, I got a special request from Clara. And she's got a point.
Didn't see that coming.
We have an opportunity to do we destroy Castillo's oil reserves in El Este right now, it will choke his army of fuel across the island.
I like the sound of that.
Go hit the big red tanks all over La Jolla. Our guerrillas will help you. I sent them pics of what to target.
Gracias, comadre.